if you really want to feel what a photograph can do, slides and projection. There's something magical about projection, just like the difference between going to a movie house and seeing the film projected and seeing the thing on a wretched little television screen. And I became aware of the importance of this. I knew beforehand, but I became aware of this instance when I went to an exhibition of Chagall paintings. And you go through all the gallery, and the last room was just before you leave. It's a little room, and it's dark. And all the paintings in there are on a viewing box. They've been made to be viewed, to be trans-illuminated, the light coming from behind. And it's, all of a sudden, I said, this is magic. And it's not quite the same, but it's like projection. And there's this sense of trans-illumination. It's like there's God coming through, through the picture, which is why you can't do it now, but you should make Duratrans blow-up prints that you could put in the window and have the sunlight come through them. It was a whole other dimension. So when I'm looking at the slide, I have the projector right beside me, and I'm aware of the slide being there, of the light behind it, and I'm aware of the light in this magical light with all these particular patterns and so forth, all these special photons going across the room to the screen. It's a very magical, you know, otherworldly, almost godlike experience that you can only get with a slide and projection.